I think the key to in terms of negotiating the feeding of patient in a palliative care situation is to let the patient understand and the family understand, let the patient and the family understand the danger of the respiration pneumonia, as well as the significance of, you know, being able to enjoy food. And when I say enjoy food, I don't mean necessarily eating the substance, but being able to, like I said, you know, enjoying the sight of it, enjoying the smell of it, and being able to not just have one person eating it, but the whole family eating this along with the patient. And so there are ways to balance that, both balance the eating part as well as the safety part. And often that, again, that takes a lot of skills to maneuver, helping people to see that we're not taking anything away from them.